A Chambersburg High School teacher is on administrative leave. He's accused of sexual conduct with a student. Police arrested Benjamin Duran Tobias Friday. He's charged with institutional sexual assault, corruption of minors, and much more. He's in the Franklin County Jail.